Because obviously you shouldn't be just feeding your dogs anything. Like, sure, they can eat it and they'll be fine, but, like, that's not... They can't just eat anything. There's, like, specific stuff they should eat to be healthy, like bananas. And they can eat watermelon, obviously. If it's new to them, then they need to eat it in small amounts to be acclimated to it. But anyways, school doesn't teach shit. Pretty cliche, like any movie that's a monster, it shouldn't just roar XD. Right? was also another type of bird. What was it? It was like, it's similar to swans. What is it? It's like the bird that's racist, that can be racist towards people. Like, it can hiss at you. It's like a duck. It's like a giant duck. Oh, I forgot the name. Basically, maybe you guys will know what I'm talking about, but you guys remember that one regular show episode where, like, Mordecai and Rigby had baby ducks, and then they were, like, fighting against these other giant ducks that were, like, racist towards them, and they, like, fought each other. I forgot what they're called. Yeah, no, I literally forgot what they're called. But anyways, oh yeah, there's also, I think it's kiwi birds. No, I'm like fucking, I'm forgetting all the names of all of these. All the fucking schoolwork is just, like, jamming out the basic stuff that I should be knowing. But anyways, yeah, there's a lot of beautiful different birds. They're all adorable. But like those giant ducks, they said, Maybe been